Oh my god, it's so bright. Ow. Seriously? I wanna go sleep some more. Today? School morning routine. I think I'm gonna go back to sleep for like 5 more minutes. Just because like I am super tired. I went to sleep at like 10, almost 11. And right now it's 6:18. Can you even see? 6:18. Mm-hmm. So today, what was I saying?
Okay, so I know. Before we get ready, we're gonna do a little like TED Talk, you know? Not TED Talk, it's like more like a one-sided conversation.
And I've already been ranting for like 7 minutes. So, what time is it? 6:24, let's get started. My hair in my room is a mess. Obviously, it's not gonna be good. I just woke up, plus curly hair. I don't sleep with a sleeping cap or anything. So of course, it's gonna be bad. But it's okay because we're gonna get it all ready. And like, so finding out what clothes we wear, that's another problem for school. But I already like chose what pants I'm gonna wear. I got this on Sunday or Saturday. It is Brandy Melvin, and it's just like, it's like pajama pants, but sometimes they're kind of fancy. You know, I feel like it's fancy. I feel like it really is. So then we gotta choose shirt. Shirt. This maybe, or a cosmic baby shirt. Let's go shower before it gets late.
I don't got the time or the patience to deal with your shit today. You've been walking around with a stank attitude, like your shit don't stink. I don't.
Literally using up all the toothpaste so that I don't have to use, so that I don't have to go downstairs and get a new toothpaste. Me and my sister, it's a challenge. What thing? Okay, so now time to wash my face before I put on mascara and all that. Okay, now to let it basically air dry, because I've been like seeing all on TikTok, it's like, don't dry your face because blah blah blah. Now I just have to decide what shirt I want to wear. You know what? Back to the topic about not drying your face. Well, my face is pretty clear, right? Then it's not it. It's not it, really. And I can't cover up a mask because it's right here. So now, the only solution is being emo and having my hair in my face. But it bothers me since it's hardly it gets all like frizzy and it's a whole deal. I look so short as well. Okay, but my hair is also messed up. I gotta redo it. Oh, you know what? We like this. Yeah. Just are you okay?
Get out of here.
Okay. Today I had a dream I forgot a mask to school. And so mask isn't recommended anymore. Mask isn't recommended anymore. I can't do this. Required, that's the word. Isn't required anymore. So there's that. Okay, you know what? Let's just do mascara. I don't care. So first, I've been seeing this hack on TikTok always. Well, you with a little, with this, you like brush it out, right? Then you curl it. Ow. So, my mom just called me to ask how did I sleep. I slept pretty good. I did. she was asking me because turns out yesterday there was an earthquake. Like a little tiny, nothing big, because obviously the house is still standing. Curling my eyelashes, give me a minute. I really need to find like a new technique for mascara, because like no matter what I do, it doesn't show because my really big eye bags. Yeah. But time for the bottom ones. Okay. Over here. Oh, I have a heart one, bottom one. It looks like I haven't slept in a while, but I slept so much. Okay, now time to pack up the bags.
Monday? Okay.
Okay, I am at Starbucks. And I invited my mom for a drink, a little pink drink. And I'm kind of so scared because they kept asking me like so much questions. And usually I just say pink drink and then they give me what I want. But this time they were asking like, do I want lemonade, extra strawberries, coconut milk? I really don't know what it usually carries. So it was pretty nerve-wracking. And I really hope it turned out how I usually get it. I'm actually having bad hair day. Wind, and it was just horrible.